Bainbridge reflex, also known as atrial reflex, is a compensatory reflex provided by atrial cardiopulmonary baroreceptors, also known as low-pressure baroreceptors, and results in increase in heart rate due to increase in cardiac preload that basically occurs in hypervolemic conditions. And the mechanism of Bainbridge reflex is that hypervolemia causes increase in systemic venous return, so the more volume of blood occurs at left atrium, it causes increase in atrial pressure, and cardiopulmonary baroreceptors detect this increase in atrial pressure, and by afferent pathways, they send signal to nucleus rectus solitarius, that then direct response through medullary cardiovascular centers. In terms of Bainbridge reflex, it stimulates cardiac accelerator center and inhibits cardiac decelerator center. Cardiac accelerator centers through sympathetic afferent neurons, that as usual sympathetic nervous system innervation initially synapse in triclinium region of the spinal cord, then preganglionic fibers come to sympathetic ganglia, and from sympathetic ganglia postganglionic neurons stimulate sinoatrial node, and this results in increase in heart rate. By inhibition of cardiac decelerator center, it inhibits nervus vagus activity, and this prevents decrease in heart rate. So the final effect of Bainbridge reflex is increase in heart rate. The logic of tachycardia is that from formula of blood pressure is equal to cardiac output on systemic vascular resistance, and cardiac output is equal to stroke volume on heart rate. So increase in heart rate causes increase in cardiac output. So the more volume of blood left ventricle pumps per minute, so the more blood volume will come to kidneys, and with increase in renal perfusion, sodium and water excretion increase, and this results in decrease in total blood volume. So in response to hypervolemia, Bainbridge reflex induces tachycardia, that provides increase in renal excretion rate, that decreases total blood volume, and thereby corrects hypervolemia.